He's managed to get in behind. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for.